last time around. And has got a couple of wins next to its name from box one as well. 280 now to Melitash. Green light. Good support for the red runner. Kilkenil favourite though. Set. They're off. Kilkenil second last away, but circling rather quickly. Tamale Tash left well. Kilkenil's got up to second. So the two favourites run 1-2 along the back. Hopsing a couple away in third, and then Yeppe Yellen behind those dust up Jiggly Wiggly. And towards the tail end, Brody Jacket, Damo's Pineapple, Tamale Tash in front, Kilkenil trying to raise another effort. Tamale Tash too good. Tamale Tash beats Kilkenil. Third in, when I get back to them, was Yeppe Yellen or Jiggly Wiggly and Hop Sing up there. Three-way go, the Miners. Dust up next in, and Damo's Pineapple was towards the tail end with Bronte Jacket. Tamale Tash, number one, the winner. One Tamale Tash. Defeats eight, Kilkenil. Five, Hop Sing ends up third. 1-8 and 5. 1-8-5.